I stepped out of my cabin and I see Marco standing there holding a gun on the others.
Okay, so who is this Marco person?
Apparently, he and Nathan were old friends. That's all I know. I wasn't around him much at the party. He kind of kept to himself. Seemed a little odd. But when I saw that gun, I wasn't gonna wait around.
Found Marco!
Okay, this guy does not look like he died from a virus. He looks like his head was blown off with a grenade.
Those look like chemical burns to me. Right, you said you found a flare gun that had been discharged. I think we know what those burns are from. This was payback for what he did to them.
What's happening?
This guy didn't die from the virus, which means he had immunity to the virus.
That means that there's got to be some kind of vaccine or antidote out there.
Today, I'd like to tell you a story about my life. You see, a lot of people come to this beautiful island that we have here, and they learn about all the financial successes that I've had. They learn about how me and my wife, we started that school.
Bernice, I just don't think that I can use the funds from Bishop and Company for collateral. I've been working as hard as I can for the Hawaiian interest rate, but I'm not sure that I can make it work.
Well, you're the manager. I'm sure you could secure the funds.
I suppose if I spoke with James and shore up the security...
Charles?
Who's the,
Charles?
Yes?
I want to build a school. Look at these children. They have nothing.
I have found you!
Now the world is ready for you, and the wonders you can do. Make a
Now, you will die.